All right, guys, this is a an old Capital One bank. This bank has been sitting empty for a long time now. I don't know how long it's been empty, but it's been empty for at least a couple years, probably longer. Let's see. This bank used to be a Capital One branch. It is for sale. And you'll see the sign in the front here in just a second. See, this is the ATM area. Front. See, it's for sale or lease. Windows are pretty dirty. That's the inside of it there. Tell us used to be an office. Wipe this off. I'm not gonna test the doors because it's obviously going to be locked. This is a very busy street anyway. Plus, there's police cars next door. You can see my reflection in the window. You can see the architecture of it. I just wanted to do a quick little walk around. You can see the door's locked there. Inside. You can see that used to be a family restroom. I just wanted to come and do a quick little walk around of this place. I've been wanting to do it for a while. I know this video is going to be short. If there was a way to get in, without anyone noticing, probably would, but there's not. So I just want to do a quick little walk around of this bank. I can't provide you much information on it other than that it is for sale. And I believe this used to be a former Capital One building, so a former Capital One branch. See the ATM there used to be on the end, just now gone. See, the ATM used to be here. It's still in good shape. A little weathered on the outside, as you can see. So it's coming down here, but it's minor stuff. Give you one more shot of the inside here. Looks like there used to be a security camera or something right there. So, just if you ever wanted to know what like behind the counters. Oh, the bank, this is what it looks like. Microphones that the tellers communicated with. Pretty cool. Anyway, see the windows up there. Pretty cool. Anyway, just wanted to show you guys this video real quick. Can't get in and look at that. Anyway, y'all, have a good day.